What else does he say?
The Picts, terrified at word of your approach, will pledge themselves to the crown if you spare their lives.
They will?
And they agree to pay a daily tribute of food and other goods in exchange for free passage through your lands.
Oh, it is a good deal and greater news! Thank you. You may leave the king in my care now.
This will only lead to further delusion.
You will know at least that he eats every day. And maybe someday, the Fark will lift.
Forgive my ill will. I knew this would be a difficult end, but sometimes the weight bears down heavily.
There's courage and honor in what you do, and the gods know it. Good luck to you.
Looks like England is united.
The Picts have been fine subjects. King Alfred is pleased.
The peace holds. For now.
Run up the sail!
Siegel!
Sing, my ravens. Let the sail out! Sail!
Sail! Is anyone home?
This is not a natural quiet. It's as if a curse has befallen this place. Ornir and Ymir. Wonder where they've gone.
Wanders widely and has traveled far will learn the scope of mankind's nature and discover common sense.
We need an epic tale.
In the early days of the between Kiotve the Cruel and the Raven Clan, there was a mad berserker called Kiar Robo. Kiar had pledged his battle fury to no king or jarl, and would give his oath only once each winter, for reasons nobody could fathom. One year, Kiar's sister Fulrak was married to Kiotve's brother Alrek. And soon Kiar was often seen in the company of that clan. But soon after, word came to Kiar that Alrek had abused his sister. When he asked Thora about this, she told him, "It is true." So Kiar invited Alrek on a hunting expedition. When they were away, Kiar slew Alrek and pulled off one of his arms. When he returned to camp, Kiotve asked where his brother was. Kiar shook his head and held out his hand, in which was an arm ring. "Your brother bid me give you this ring, Kiotve." Confused, Kiotve took the ring, and with it came the entire bloody arm. "Your brother pledged his oath to Hell herself," Kiar laughed. Then he turned and departed. He was never seen in those parts again.
Stop that! Come on, stop.
Can't raise the sail.
Run up the sail!
Dicker!
The sail in! Calm
down! Dicker!
Hearken well in Hall of Kings. On ocean steed my words gain wings.
Sail!
Oh, they
need
my forth will bring. For noble deeds thine honor sing. The brave men slain Valkyria way. Reward for strain to Valhalla pay. Then horns resound the mighty hall. For those who fight, for those who fall. For those who fight, for those who fall. Warlord weaves his web of fear. Each man gets his fated share. A blood-red surge, the warrior's shield. Ravens scan the battlefield. Ravens scan the battlefield. The beaten blaze, a trail of bread. Gaze upon the dead, and horns resounds the mighty hall. For those who fight, for those who fall. For those who fight, and those who fall. The horns resound the mighty hall. For we who fight, for we who fall.
the matter here?
Strike up a tune. You salt scores. Got a story?
Have you heard me tell the tale of the 6 Christian missionaries I lured away from their faith into the worship of Almighty Thor?
You showed them how to turn the crosses into hammers, simply by flipping them over. And they fainted with joy. That tale?
Yes. Yes, indeed.
Military encampment.
freezes.
Are you prepared to embrace your destiny, Eivor?
Today my blade must do the work of Skuld's sharp scissors and cut short the cord of Kjotve's fate.
Well said, my sharp-tongued warrior Skuld. May we all live to hear that saga sung.
Eivor, a word!
Basim, Hytham. This feud is not yours, yet you fight it all the same. I find that strange.
You find it strange because you are wrong. Our clan, the Hidden Ones, have been fighting with Kjotve's order for centuries.
You came from Miklagard to kill Kjotve yourself?
We did. Or rather, we came so that Hytham could kill him. My apprentice has been studying this target for many months.
Is Kjotve's reputation so great outside Norway?
Not his reputation alone, but the order to which he belongs. Something of a rival clan to our own.
Hytham, I mean no disrespect to you or the Hidden Ones. But Kjotve is mine. My family's honor is at stake.
I understand. All that matters is that Kjotve dies this day.
On that, we are agreed.
Fight is mine, Kjotve. Sigurd is only here to watch me feed your innards to my raven.
Look at this! Once again, Eivor Wolfkist appears to take a swipe at me!
This is my father's shame. Today I take back the honor he lost.
I call a home gang! Here!
Against the Oathbreaker!
I will make you beg, as your father begged, Wolfkist. Squeal, as your mother squealed.
You destroyed my life. I will take yours.
You are weak, like your father was weak.
Rise, Eivor. This is not your day to die.
Why do you refuse to die?
We're not alone, Kjotve. The Old Father watches. My blade will drink your blood.
Your flesh will feed my wolves.
Ravens!
shameful trick, Wolfkist. You are your father's child.
Into the crucible of your doom.
Your father is dead, Gordon. His debt repaid. Open the gates and you will be spared.
Wallow in shit, Wolfkist. Archers, take aim.
Ravens, show no mercy.
Archers, fire.
Get those ladders up, you soft freaks.
Arrows coming!
I can't! Die!
is with us!
Predictable.
You are a shadow of your father, Gorm. Weak and witless.
And you will leave this place as ashes on the wind.
Yeah!
have the day! Let the coward go! Eivor, the breath of battle rises from my brow. The skulls will sing of this night.
We have won the day, but Gorm escaped. He fled north to King Harald's domain.
Let that bruised piglet run where he may. His father is dead. His clan is no more. We are the masters of Ruyavilke.
A toothless cub may grow to be a dangerous wolf.
Eivor, stop. And listen. You have reclaimed your honor. Enjoy the night's victory. Tomorrow, we will celebrate.
You're right, brother. You're always right.
Húðormr, relay news of our victory to your nephew, the king.
I have done so already, Sigurd. He'll be more than pleased, and will ensure you pride of place at his Althing at Ulriksdalir.
Tell him we will come, battle-flushed and singing songs of glory.
Keep company with kings, and you will soon have a crown of your own.
If the fates have spun it so, linger here and loot what you can. I will bring news of our victory to Father before he leaves for Harald's Althing.
I know, Sunan. Another time.
Oops.